cross-dimensional teleportation? Let's give it a try. Hmm?
You saw nothing.
No! Not the box!
Okay.
That was odd.
K.O.!
Dear Princess Celestia, today I learned that the only thing more powerful than friendship is a giant bird spirit colliding into me at Mark 36.
This was a tricky one. Both Raven and Twilight possess numerous spells and techniques that could end the other quickly and easily.
Since they were pretty even in how many ways they could finish each other off, this fight really came down to strength, durability, and performance.
First of all, it's pretty obvious Raven's telekinesis has been shown to be much stronger than Twilight's.
But Wiz, what about when Twilight moved the sun and moon?
That's when she had the magic of Princess Celestia and Luna, and it's well established that only their specific type of magic can move those celestial bodies.
So, you're saying you want us to move the sun and the moon?
Well, I do it myself, except I don't have your magic.
With her own magic, Twilight has never shown anything close to the kind of force Raven used to lift the Teen Titans tower.
Raven had the durability advantage, too. Remember how Twilight's shield held up against a hit a little over 8 million newtons? Well, Raven's soul self is tougher than Donna Troy, who can shrug off a blast worth 296 trillion newtons. That's 16 more zeros, in case you're wondering.
And don't forget Twilight had the power of 4 alicorns at that time. The shield wouldn't have saved her from Raven's soul self anyway.
Not only could it absorb Twilight's powers and emotions, and not only was it capable of operating while Raven was unconscious, but it also made a mean dive bomber.
Raven's soul self could fly at speeds exceeding Mach 36. Since it's often been used as a battering ram to hit enemies, we know it has mass, but not exactly how much. However, given its size, strength, and durability far exceeds Raven's own, its mass is likely greater than hers.
Let's just lowball it and say they're equal, alright?
Sure. Adding Raven's mass to the Mach 36 calculation, the Soul Self's ramming force at top speed comes to 15 million newtons of force, far greater than what Twilight's shield has sustained.
Ain't no pony walking away from that. Plus, Twilight's positive attitude meant Raven didn't have to even worry about pain when using her emotions against her.
While they may have matched each other in spells and skill, Raven's more powerful traits and exceptional Soul Self earned her a hard-fought victory.
Yep, Raven really ponied up for this one.
The winner is Raven.